Tonight, WGI celebrates our 40th anniversary with an extra special retreat ceremony. This ceremony will become a parade of champions, combining our rich historical roots and our 2017 world-class finalists. We will be featuring representatives from the 12 high school guards and 16 independent guards who share the title of world-class champions. Often, WGI is referred to as a family. Tonight is our 40th family reunion. Ladies and gentlemen, let's begin the Parade of Champions. Please welcome past champion Canandaigua Academy, represented by Jamie Reitmeyer. Jamie is leading our 2017 finalist, Belbert High School. School is from Belbert, Ohio, under the direction of Sheldon Apo. This is Belbert's first appearance in world-class finals. Please welcome our six-time WGI world champion, the San Jose Raiders, represented by John Escalante, Rob Jett, and Teresa Mora. They are leading our 2017 finalists, Phoenix Independent. Phoenix Independent is from Tempe, Arizona, under the direction of Randy DuBose. This is Phoenix's fifth appearance in world-class finals. Introducing past champion, Tate High School, represented by Danielle Lawrence. Daniel is leading our 2017 finalists, Shenandoah High School. Shenandoah High School is from Clifton Park, New York, under the direction of Scott Snell. This is Shenandoah's third time as a world-class finalist. Please welcome our first ever WGI champion, Quasar, represented by Wanda Conway. Wanda is leading our 2017 finalist, Juxtaposition. Juxtaposition is from Westerville, Ohio, under the direction of Stephanie Furness. This is Juxtaposition's second appearance in world-class finals. Introducing past champion and 2017 finalist, Miamisburg High School. Miamisburg is being led by alumni Lindsay Tyson. Miamisburg High School is from Miamisburg, Ohio, under the direction of Scott Winters. Miamisburg High School has appeared in world-class finals an amazing 29 times. Please welcome past champion, the Phantom Regiment, represented by Jenny Whitley. Jenny is leading the 2017 finalists, Black Gold. Black Gold is from Dallas, Texas, and is under the direction of Roman Montoya and Chance Lavar. This is Black Gold's third appearance in world-class finals. Please welcome past champion, Tarpon Springs High School, represented by Andres Harding and John Craigler. They are leading the 2017 finalists, Warren Central High School. Warren Central High School is from Indianapolis, Indiana, under the direction of Jeff Robleski. This is Warren Central's 10th year as a world-class finalist. Please welcome past champion, the Cavaliers. Represented by Marty Jacobson, Richard Slick Shepherd, and Rick Chachi Zablinski. They are leading the 2017 finalists, Lexus. Lexus is from Lexington, Kentucky, under the direction of Rocky Binder. This is Lexus's first appearance in world-class finals. Presenting past champion, Marcus Whitman High School, represented by Chris Gorman Chapman. This is leading the 2017 finalists, Greenfield Central High School. Greenfield Central High School is from Greenfield, Indiana, under the direction of Jacob Kalemba. This is Greenfield Central's first time as a world-class finalist. Introducing past champions, Skylarks, represented by Ann Boris. Ann is leading the 2017 finalist, Diamante. Diamante is from Anaheim, California, under the direction of Mario Ramirez. This is Diamante's sixth appearance in world-class finals. Introducing past champion, Union High School. Represented by Sian Mark and Jill Sowers-Hodges. They are leading the 2017 finalists, Arcadia High School. Arcadia High School is from Arcadia, California, and under the direction of Mindy Cobb. This is Arcadia's 17th year as a world-class finalist. Please welcome five-time world champions, the State Street Review. Represented by Jenna Stanley, Nick Hernandez, and Kristen Matthews. They are leading the 2017 finalists, UCF Pegasus World. UCF Pegasus World is from Orlando, Florida, and is under the direction of Kevin Grinder and Joshua Jackson. This is UCF Pegasus World's third appearance at World Class Finals. Please welcome past champion Union High School, represented by Carrie Anderson Lynn. She is leading the 2017 finalist, James Bowie High School. James Bowie High School is in Austin, Texas, under the direction of Joey Powell. This is James Bowie's second time as a world-class finalist. Please welcome three-time champion and current finalist, Onyx. Onyx is being led in by alumni David Cook, Brian Davis, and Jamie Tucker. Onyx is from Dayton, Ohio, under the direction of Michael Wentz. This is Onyx's 16th appearance in world-class finals. Presenting past champion, Bishop Carney, represented by Adrian Martin and Kelly O'Brien. They are leading the 2017 finalists, West Broward High School. West Broward High School is from Pembroke Pines, Florida, under the direction of Shannon Bergstresser. This is West Broward's fourth performance in world-class finals. Please welcome five-time WGI champion and current finalist, Fantasia. Fantasia is being led by alumni Joey Avalos. Fantasia is from Riverside, California, under the direction of Tim Mikan. This is Fantasia's 18th appearance in world-class finals. Introducing past champion Bishop Carney, represented by Sarah Kron and Liz LeBou. They are leading the 2017 finalists, Trumbull High School. Trumbull High School is from Trumbull, Connecticut, under the direction of Eric Babula. This is Trumbull's ninth time as a world-class finalist. Please welcome past champion, Erte, represented by Lauren McBride. She is leading the 2017 finalist, Alter Ego. Alter Ego is from Trumbull, Connecticut, under the direction of John Lemire. Tonight marks their ninth appearance in world-class finals. Please welcome past champion and current finalist, Flanagan High School. Being led by alumni, David Black. Flanagan is from Pembroke Pines, Florida, under the direction of Dean Broadbent. This is Flanagan's 14th year as a world-class finalist. Please welcome past champion, Emerald Marquis. Georgia, under the direction of Rick Sewell and Andrea Forrest. This is the third appearance from Paramount at World Class Finals. Presenting past champion Holly Kolegar, represented by Francine Charles. She is leading in current finalist Stoneman Douglas High School. Stoneman Douglas High School is from Parkland, Florida, under the direction of Manny Miranda. This is Stoneman Douglas' sixth appearance at World Class Finals. Introducing three-time champion Santa Clara Vanguard, represented by Tyler Richards, Dan Rios, and Samia Moody. They are leading the 2017 finalist CGT Dallas. This is CGT Dallas' first appearance at World Class Finals. Presenting three-time WGI champion and 2017 finalist, Center Grove High School. Presented by alumni Julie Jackson. Center Grove is from Greenwood, Indiana, under the direction of Keith Potter. This marks Center Grove's 31st year as a World Class Finalist. Please welcome past champion and current finalist, Blessed Sacrament. Blessed Sacrament is being led in by alumni, Katie Aruda and Alyssa Grant. Blessed Sacrament is from Cambridge, Massachusetts, under the direction of Ed Devlin. This marks their 38th consecutive year as a World Class Finalist. Please welcome 11-time world champion, James Loga High School. They're being led in by alumni, Samantha Madura. James Loga High School is from Union City, California, under the direction of Mark Metzger. This is James Loga's 22nd year as a World Class Finalist. Introducing four-time world champion, the Blue Devils. He is represented tonight by Susie Ferreira. She is leading in 2017 finalist, Imbue. Imbue is from Modesto, California, under the direction of Siobhan Garcia. This is the sixth appearance by Imbue in World Class Finals. Presenting past champion and current finalist, Avon High School. Being led in by alumni, Kelly Lightly. Avon High School is from Avon, Indiana, after the direction of Daniel Wiles. This is Avon's 15th performance in World Class Finals. Please welcome past champion, Odyssey. Being represented by Michael Patton. He is leading in the 2017 finalist, Aimachi. Aimachi is from the Royal Japan, under the direction of Kiko Kaso Sugano. This is Aimachi's 8th appearance in World Class Finals. Introducing three-time world champion and current finalist, we're going to be led by alumni Sally Ware, Shannon Madera, and Emily Timmons. Carmel High School is from Carmel, Indiana, under the direction of Rosie Queen. This is Carmel's 10th year as a world-class finalist. Please welcome five-time world champions and current finalists, the Pride of Cincinnati. Of Charles Gumber. This is Pride of Cincinnati's 27th appearance in World Class Finals. Mm-hmm. gentlemen, before you now is an amazing display of the past and the future of WGI. WGI, give it up for all of tonight's great champions and our new